Now, the definition of falsehood or lie. It is very important that we define falsehood clearly and then apply the definition here, and that definition should apply everywhere equally. According to me, the definition is falsehood is to make a statement, to deceive others, with the intention to deceive others, and lead them to untruth or a lie. And in a manner that the person also knows, hopes that the person will also be misled. If one knows that nobody can be misled, then that is not he cannot lie. There is always a secret hope in the heart of somebody who lies for a purpose, that when I try to deceive with this, that and with that, you know, covering things in my oratory, the people will believe.